All right, Stephen, thanks. A 32-year-old man is dead after a shooting took place in a home in Sequoyah County. The Sequoyah County Sheriff's Office says the shooting took place around 3 or 4 this afternoon on Wild Horse Mountain Road, just a couple miles south of Salisaw. The suspect is an adult male who is currently waiting at the sheriff's office to be interviewed by the FBI. No further details were available at this time. Stay with 5 News for updates.